This is Scott Hall of Masterdisk, and I'm working on Maurice Gene's record today.
That's a blessing when your soul is so a mess.
Bad Fridays, Fridays, the dying Fridays, gather hope and lose.
I've got an equalizer here made by Somtech. I've got another equalizer made by Avalon.
In an old bar.
Hello.
From east to west.
How you doing? Pieces of the lathe here. The cutter head moves across the disc like this as we're recording, and the disc spins, and the little needle that's on the bottom of the cutter head here digs a groove into the record, and that's how we get our first record made, our first master lock. And wish you the best, Maurice. Got a great sounding record. I hope other people agree.